Now you'd open up your CD collections, there'd be 35 discs a week ruined by smoke and tobacco, which was just, you know, a film over the top of your discs. And in the end I thought, well, you've got all of this digitized, take it out on a computer and you've always got a backup at home.